you talk about this week in college basketball, there wasn't really a whole lot that I really watched. Now, there was one game that I did watch that was really, really big. My team of the week is obviously my Texas Longhorns. I mean, you don't just come up in here and limit Kansas to 3 of 22 shooting from three-point range. You don't just do that. Dominant performance by the Longhorns this weekend. And everything just goes well once again. And most of the teams ranked in the Big 12 right now are winning games that they need to win. However, West Virginia did lose to Oklahoma, so I do think that won't be a top 10 matchup between Texas and West Virginia this week. Baylor still won. The Big Ten is as tough as ever. I mean, Minnesota had 3 ranked games this week and won 2 of them. They lost to Wisconsin, but they beat Michigan State, and they did beat, who else did they beat here? They beat Ohio State. Tennessee, the game that I was gonna try and watch early in the week, I just ended up not watching. The Tennessee-Missouri game, didn't end up not watching that. Tennessee ended up losing to Alabama, of all teams. I was not impressed by that at all. And then, you know, you had Oklahoma State upsetting Texas Tech, Houston losing for the first time this week. You know, everything was just out of whack, you know, this week in college basketball. And I got to tell you, we're going to keep on going. We're going to definitely keep on going around here. I'm going to try, you know, later on today to talk about this week. The ranking should be coming out shortly for this week, but we'll find those out, you know, later on. But we do know something else. That is that the entire NCAA tournament will take place in Indiana. That's going to be one hell of a time. Let me tell you that. One hell of a time to have the entire tournament take place in Indiana. The Big Ten is going to be a bloodbath. I'm telling you that right now. It's been that way. Villanova should be back playing soon. Rest of the Big East needs to step up, I think, you know, because they really haven't been in the national spotlight in my eyes this year. And Gonzaga is still Gonzaga. So there you go. Don't have a lot to say because of this week, and I'm not going to have a lot to say for this week either. Mostly because NFL, you know, instead of having, you know, the old 12-team alignment, there's now a super wild card weekend. So there's no way I'm going to be watching college basketball throughout the week this week. But there will be some games I'll try my best to watch, but I don't know if I will. So see you guys next video. Again, great performance by my Longhorns on Saturday. We had to some other teams like Rutgers, who lost to Iowa, you know, but still had a damn good performance. Hey, pick your heads up. You're probably going to the NCAA tournament anyway. So, see you in the next video later on today, and talk to y'all later.